guys, it's G1 from Korea Now. These are the 60-second headlines for today.
The foreign ministry summoned Japanese diplomat in Seoul Tuesday to lodge a protest after Tokyo renewed its claims to South Korea's island Tokto in its latest Japanese 2020 defense white paper, expressing regret and urging Tokyo to withdraw the claims. Next year's minimum hourly wage marks the smallest ever annual increase of 1.5%, marking 8,721 amid economic headwinds from COVID-19. South Korea will invest 160 trillion won by 2025 under the Korean New Deal project that will help create 1.9 million jobs and kickstart the coronavirus-hit economy. Also, digital and green new deals feature transforming fossil fuel-reliant economy into an eco-friendly one and increasing investment in 5G. The White House mourned the passing of South Korea's first four-star general, Park Sun-yeol, highlighting his contributions to defending South Korea in the thick of the Cold War, who died on Friday at age 100. Crash landing on your actor Hyun-bin headed to Jordan Monday to film the postponed thriller negotiations. This will be the first Korean film to shoot overseas since COVID-19 hit.